to him.
You're ugly.
Zerg! The very mention of this terrifying race once brought fear to all who heard it. But now we can all rest easy, as our own forces now occupy their very homeworld of Char.
Hey, Sarge. Why we always gotta listen to this ship for anyway?
Vodka can wait, my good Alexei. Come, stand here. You need to see this.
Enormous living brain-like entity dictates control of all the myriad Zerg forces, and it was believed to be planning an invasion of the Earth itself.
Fire!
I got your Zerg right here.
I love you, Sarge. Huh?